So first, it should also be validated in other chemotherapy regimens. So we are talking about FOLFOX, 6 months or 3 months. There are other chemotherapy regimens like CAPOX, which is another type of chemotherapy. I think it's the same study should be conducted in patients receiving this CAPOX type of chemotherapy. Then the question comes about stage two patients. We also, with immunoscore, can very profoundly predict high risk and low risk stage two patients. And so similarly, it's not clear what are the patients benefiting from chemotherapy. So we should initiate clinical trials in earlier stage disease, in stage two, to see whether some of the patients would or not benefit from chemotherapy based on their pre-existing immunity, based on immunoscore, which is a standardized test approved for clinical use.